Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Now I will show you the currency of Democratic Republic of the Congo. And the currency is called franc and cent. It is a beautiful 1 cent which was the issue of 1997 which is mentioned here. And it is the front side of this note. Front side represents the picture of women harvesting the coffee beans, and it is the picture of the bank monogram which is in the center of the note, and it is the back side of this note, and the back side represents the picture of Narenga, it is the volcano which is in Congo. And its size is 120 mm. This side is 120 mm, and this side is 70 mm. I have a 5 cent, which was the issue of also 1997. It is the front side of this note. The front side represents the picture of Suku mask. It is the mask which is called Suku. And it is the picture of the bank monogram on the center, and it is the back side represents the picture of Jande harp, and its size is also 120 mm, this side, and this side is 70 mm. I have a 10 cent bank note which is the also the issue of 1997. It is the front side which represent with the picture of a mask, a person with his face mask, and it is the bank monogram on the center, and this is the back side of this note. Back side represent the some picture with the people with their mask and their dresses. This is the back side. Also, its size is 120 mm, this side, and this side is 70 mm. I have a 10 franc, which was the issue of 2003, which is mentioned here. It is the front side. Front side represents the picture of the carving Apuility. It is the picture, and it is the middle which is represent the picture of the bank monogram. Also the bottom also represent the bank monogram, and this is the back side. Back side represent the picture of cocaine Ghost Luba, and its size is 151 mm. This side is 151 mm, and this side is 70 mm. I have a 20 cent which was the issue of 1997, which is mentioned here. This is the front side which is represented with a picture of a deer, and the middle represent the logo of the bank monogram, and this is the back side. Back side represent a tree and some deers, and its size also 120 mm. This side 120 mm, and this side is 70 mm. It is a beautiful 20 franc, which was the issue of 1997. This is the front side, which is represent the picture of an African lion. And it is the center, which is represent the picture of the bank monogram, and the back side also represent the picture of a lion with their kids, and its size is 151 mm. This side is 151 mm. This side is 70 mm. I have another 20 franc, which is also same as the previous one, but the issue is 2003, the front side represents the picture of the African lion and the bank monogram on the center and the bottom, and the back side represent with the picture of lion with their kids. It is the back side, and its size is 151 mm. This side is 70 mm, and this note is same as the previous one, but only the colors are difference. The first one was red, but the second one is blue. Also the back side also same. I have a 50 franc. It is the issue of 2013, which is mentioned here. And this is the front side, which is represent the female mask. And it is the bank monogram. And the back side represent with the picture of the Congo River with the fishermen. It is the village of the fishermen, which represent the some picture of the fishes and some boars. Its size also 151 mm. This side is 70 mm. I have a 100 franc bank note, which is the issue of 2013. It is the front side, which is represent the picture of an African elephant on the left side of this note, and the middle represent the bank monogram, also the bottom, and it is the back side represent the picture of high voltage power lines. It is the high voltage power lines in Congo, and it is a hydroelectric plant on the Congo River. It is the picture of Congo River, and its size is 151 mm. This side, and this side is 69 mm. Finally, I have a last 200 franc note, which was the issue of 2013, which is mentioned here. It is the front side. Front side represent with the picture of a male and a female, and they are working in agriculture, and it is the bank monogram. And the back side represent the picture of telegraphic gong drummer, and its size is 151 mm. This side, and this side is 70 mm. And on the top it is represent the bank logo, Banco Central do Congo. And finally, I have those banknotes from Congo, Democratic Republic.